a great fact. Sam's played in every match. He's managed to put together his form, and he's playing really, really well.
Is he university now, is he, Sam Walker, is that right?
I'm not sure what he's doing. Sam. At this point in time, and behind the serve, there's the shortish serve. It drifted long. Walker did well.
Off game point opportunity.
13 all.
Brilliance from Walker.
Gorak did well, he served well, he got in with the topspin.
Having been up against it, here he is serving at the start of game two. But if Sam Walker keeps this up, he can delay Daniel Gorak and even beat him.
A good scenario for the English player. That was the outcome. Let's see if he can do it.
Anyhow.
Great return of serve. Third game point, third time lucky. There it is, unfortunately.
Walker to start the third game. Tough ask now to win three consecutive games.
Sucker. In this third match. At the first
interest in this one, trailing 1-2 in games, in this race to three. In the singles lineup.
No problem there.
Wins this fifth and deciding game. This match.
Now facing the Gorak serve. Playing a player almost 100 places above him, and he was so close to pulling it off. But there
11,
it is.
Four.
The final roar of delight then from Daniel Gorak as he